drink some water here, but why I wear all the gear all the time. Really three reasons. Number one, I got kids that depend on me. Number two, you know, road rash sucks. Number three, well, I got a lot of tattoos that I paid a lot of money for, and I don't feel like losing them to road rash, because that just sounds about dumb. So, you know, just three quick reasons. That was cool. Just three reasons why I always wear all my gear. You know, I know gear doesn't equal invulnerability. You know, if I smack into that light pole over there at 100 miles an hour, I'm probably not going to make it out of that. But if I go down in a turn at 60 and don't hit a curve and just slide out, we should be okay in theory. But let's hurry up with this water break so we can get on the road, everybody.
Thank you.
number four I wear gear. We have an elevated elderly and young driver population here in the state of Florida. And if you made it this far in the video, thank you for watching. I appreciate you. Well, crap. That's the whole reason I pulled over. I gotta pee. Shit. Thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate you watching. This has been four reasons that I wear gear. And Nova Road Ride. Hope you all have a wonderful day. I appreciate you all. This channel's not gonna be anything without you, the viewer. Again, I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching. That price. Find somewhere else. Thank you.